Hey guys, it's been a while since I made a video. I apologize. I've just had so much other stuff come up. I just haven't really had much time to really do anything with my radios. And with my girlfriend living here and living in my bedroom / radio shack, kind of makes it kind of hard to get in here and do anything with the radios anyhow. But I just thought I'd post this up real quick. This is my old Robyn 510D. Single sideband AM mobile. Great big sucker. It's got the mic with it. And works pretty good. It's been sitting a while, so I dug it out and did a tune-up to it. It kind of needed it. The power output was really low on the lower channels and real high on the upper channels, so I equalized everything out. And it's got switches on the bottom for extra channels. As you can see. Goes up and up above 40 and down below channel 1. Of course, the clarifier. That's been opened up. It drifts a little bit when you first turn it on, but after a while it warms up, it stabilizes right out. It's just an old radio. But, everything works. Dimmer. Of course, your, squelch. And, local and distant. Your volume. External speaker, internal speaker. Noise blanker. And your PA. And, it sounds real good on the air. It's got really good modulation on AM sideband. Talks real well, even with just this cheap hand mic here. The only thing I noticed is the receive light doesn't work, so I'm gonna have to get that fixed. So anyway, just thought I'd throw this up real quick. So hope you enjoyed it. Thank you.